baby. It's been a long day, baby. Things ain't been going my way, you know I need you here. You clear my mind all the time. And baby, the way you move me, it's crazy. It's like you see right through me and make it easier. You please me, you don't even have to try. Oh, because you are the best thing. You are the best thing. You are the best thing. Ever. Come a long way, baby. You know I hope and I pray that you believe me when I say this love will never fade away. Oh, because
Vicki, I know God brought us together, and while I don't know all of the reasons, I know one. I, as a man, was simply incomplete without you. You saw something in me that I didn't know existed. Your belief in me gave me a new spirit of adventure. You did that. It's as if God is using you to remind me that through him all things are possible. You woke me up. You gave me a renewed energy, a renewed and new vision that we can accomplish anything together. And I have never known a heart like yours. You have a heart for God. You have a heart so big and so passionate for others. It's truly amazing. Everyone else's needs come before your own. I just simply adore your heart. With that said, Vicki, I, Joseph Poirier, ask you to be my wife from this day forward. In good days or difficult days, in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer. But with you in my life, I will always be rich. I ask you to be my adventure partner forever and always. And I vow to you, Vicki, to always be true. I vow to always sing for joy in the shower every day, because you're the cause for my joy and have been since the day I met you. I vow to be your wildest fan, your loyal supporter, your confident confidant, and your forever resource of morning hugs. And lastly, I could go on forever telling you and our family how amazing you are. We simply don't have the time it takes to describe all the reasons I love you. So I just vow to remind you every day for the rest of our lives how deeply I love you, and to thank you for who you are, how you've changed me, and how we together will do amazing things. I love you.
Joseph Poirier, the moment I met you, my soul smiled, because it already knew the beautiful life that was ahead of me because of you. A life full of singing and dancing in the kitchen most mornings or nights. A life full of giving to friends who need us or giving to strangers who need us too. A life full of optimism even in the most stressful moments. And a life full of partnership and true commitment. The fullest life, because God brought me to you and you to me. And I know it had to be God, because you're truly everything I needed, except your inability to cheer for my Boston sports teams. You've taught me to forgive others. You've taught me to turn the car around and go back and give to the person holding the sign. You make me feel beautiful every single day. You hug me at all the right times. You offer perspectives that I can't see on my own. You believe in me more than any other human being ever has. Sorry. You make every day feel like a celebration. You make me look at each day and believe so much is possible. God had to create a human being that special. You've made the greatest impact on my heart, and I'm incredibly grateful for all you have given to me. I fell in love with you instantly, and now I get to love you constantly for the rest of our lives. I promise to be everything you need me to be every day. I will always provide you with a meal before the meal. I will pack the things you didn't think of until it was too late. I will make sure we have too many eggs and a refill bottle of shower soap. I will laugh when you quote another bad Seinfeld episode. And I will go to the networking event even though it is an hour away and won't have food. And I will have Tito's and soda on hand, especially once your mother leaves. And I will speak in the retainer voice at all the most awkward times, because it's silly and it's sexy. And most importantly, I will love you the way you love all of the people here and all people in your life, loudly, emphatically, and without holding back. I will hold you close to my heart always, the way you do for others. I will keep you laughing, and I will keep you on your toes. I will challenge you in all the right ways and lift you up at all the right times. I will cherish you the way God intended for Joseph Poirier's soul to be cherished forever. I love you.
You are the best thing.
You are the best thing.
Come on, promise and